The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to St. Mark.
Glory to thee, O Lord, glory to thee.
Acts 10.
When the Sabbath was passed, Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of James and Salome, bought the aromatic spices that they might come and anoint Jesus. And very early in the morning, the first day of the week, they came unto the sepulchre at the rising of the sun. And they said among themselves, Who shall roll us away the stone from the door of the sepulchre? And looking up, they see that the stone was rolled away, for it was very great. And entering into the sepulchre, they saw a young man sitting on the right side, clothed in a white garment, and they were affrighted. And he saith unto them, Be not affrighted. Ye seek Jesus of Nazareth, which was crucified. He is risen, he is not here. Behold the place where they laid him. But go, tell his disciples and Peter that he goeth before you into Galilee. There shall ye see him as he said unto you. And they went out quickly and fled from the sepulchre, and trembling in amazement lay hold of them. Neither said they anything to any man, for they were afraid.
Glory to thee, O Lord, glory to thee.
Glory to the holy and consubstantial and life-creating and indivisible Trinity, always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages. us all will be rose, as smoke vanishes, so let them vanish, as wax melted before the fire.
Christ is risen from the dead, my death hath he trampled down, death and on those in the grace hath he bestowed.
As smoke vanishes, so let them vanish, as wax melted before the fire.
In the grace of thee,